Welcome back to Australian Mining's Weekly News Wrap. These were the top red stories for this week. A rail bridge running near Rio Tinto's Brockman 2 iron ore mine has collapsed. The West Australian Department of Mines and Petroleum said a section of a nearly completed rail overpass tunnel partially collapsed onto the Brockman 2 and Brockman 4 rail lines last Saturday afternoon. A Rio Tinto spokesperson confirmed the incident had occurred and that it was affecting rail haulage. The battle over the TV series House of Hancock has reached a head, with Gina Rinehart set to pursue legal action in the New South Wales Supreme Court. Rinehart's lawyers are carrying out the action after the second episode aired, claiming it contained at least 20 glaring errors. This is the second time Rinehart has launched legal action against Channel 9, as previous actions sought to gain access to the second episode before it even went to air. Hancock Prospecting Executive Director criticised the Nine Network for broadcasting scenes in the first episode, which depicted the relationship between Lang Hancock and daughter Gina Rinehart. He said the scenes were fictitious, unfounded, or grossly distorted, and that some simply never occurred. Australian Mining contacted the Nine Network to find out if the program was intended to be a fictionalisation of events. However, a spokeswoman said the network would not comment on the matter. Two miners in WA have shown the world their romantic side, posting a video of themselves singing a Whitney Houston classic on Valentine's Day. The tradies' rendition of Whitney Houston's I Wanna Dance With Somebody has gone viral, clocking up over 1.1 million views since it was posted on February the 14th. It is believed the men work as contract plumbers and gas fitters at a site in Panawanica, 1,400 kilometres north of Perth. That's it from us for this week. Hope to see you again next time. Stay safe.